He was in that video? What you say? Oh, I'm sorry. I'm on Michael right now. Go ahead.
Shoot. Okay, I'm going to give you...
Okay, go ahead. No, I'll play with you. Go ahead. No, I'm
all
not playing,
I'll give
but
you
I'm
two memories, okay? I'll give you a memory.
Give us a memory.
A memory, one of those memories. During the Remember the Time video, it was a lot of fun. You know, the move that he was coming down, I was behind the camera, we was having fun, and...
Why don't you do
he
it?
He was coming down. I'm going to do the... So he's coming down. The dummy guy comes down over there, does the stunt double, and he comes and does his move, and he comes and sits next to me. He's like, "Did you like that?" And I was like, "I thought it was cool, but can you do this one? You know, dust it off." I was like, "Dust it off, right?" You know what I'm saying? That was the move at the time.
I'm just going to get right to it because I know y'all thinking the same thing I'm thinking. Let's just get right to it. How close are you to the Jacksons?
That's my family. It's Sam.
Y'all hear that?
But real talk, I mean, you basically grew up with the Jacksons.
Yeah.
You know, and you have a famous mom. Shout out to Miki Howard.
Shout out to Miki Howard.
All right, we're back at it. Still celebrating that Mother's Day. What was that name again? I didn't hear it.
How close are you to the Jacksons?
That's my family. It's Sam.
Y'all hear that? Yes.
Of your cousins on the show.
Okay.
We had, I think it's your Uncle Jermaine.
Word.
Jermaine's the daughter.
Uh-huh. Which one?
She's going to kill me.
Don't worry about it.
All right, cool. But then we also had your Aunt Rebe.
Her
son, Austin Brown.
In the entertainment business, and I want to do something really special.
Be cool. It gets me ha 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 when I'm feeling low.
Okay, I like that.
Do we have it, Jeffrey? You like that?
You're fine. I think.
Brandon, do we have it? Are we good?
You're good.
Uh-huh.
times I wish everyone was here with me to experience everything. And hopefully right now I'm trying to make a way that I can start sharing more of life and different things so that basically we could be together through the whole process. And I hope you guys have a great experience and really get to know me. That's it. And can't wait to show you the new stuff. Alright. Take care.
Brett arranged a meeting at his house in November of 1992 when this picture was taken of the three of them and Brett's son, Stason.
In fact, that was the day that they first came together. And
I'm back now with Michael Jackson's mother, Katherine, and his longtime friend, Brett Livingston Strong.
Found Bubbles. Bubbles ran away from home and Brandon is happy as heck. Look at him. Him and Bubbles are reunited. Say bye, Bubbles.
Bye, Bubbles.
From dusk till dawn.